Thank you. congratulations. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2022. This is the moment we've been working hard towards for the past 13 years, and these past couple years have not made it easy. I'm here to talk about our shared experiences, so let us sit back and remember all the good times and all the bad times. We started our high school career like any other, and we hit the ground running. They asked me to say a couple of kind things about Freshman Academy, but I couldn't really think of any. Sophomore year, however, was pretty fun. However, it was a little less than normal. We started out the year with this new thing called Fast Forward, which gave us the opportunity to hang out with our friends, relax, and take a break from all the madness. And I think we can all look back at setting our alarms for 8:59 p.m., hoping and praying you get the same lunch as your friends, and then proceeding to get upset when you see you're locked in. Sadly, our year was cut short by the pandemic, which caused all of us, teachers and students, to struggle. It was a learning experience for everyone, yet it was more difficult for some. COVID and online learning took part of our sophomore year, our whole junior year, and even affected us this year. And I know many of us here used our resources, and if I'm being honest, Quizlet deserves this degree as much as I do. But nonetheless, we still made it. We are graduating, and we can go ahead and give the graduating class a round of applause for the struggles they have endured, yet managed to speak no less. This year has been refreshing, being back here with all of our friends, fooling around, getting in trouble, and having fun. We have been very lucky this year, and I'd like to look back at some of the things we should be thankful for. We finally got Fast Forward back with some exceptions, and we turned our 8:59 alarms back on, and then the nostalgia started flooding in. We were able to have an actual school-led prom, and I'd like to thank all those involved and everyone who made it make our prom happen. We've had some fun events this year, and thanks to clubs like Key Club, SGA, Who's Club, and NHS, we were able to have events like the club fair, where you hunted for the booths with the best candy, the pep rallies, where you cheered for the dance-offs, the blood drives, where a lot of y'all passed out, and the academic fair, where your hard work was rewarded by dunking Miss Rule in a dunk tank. Many other events outside of school. COVID has been hard on these groups, and to watch them rebuild to do the things they have with such little resources is impressive. If we can go ahead and give them a round of applause. We've also had a very successful year with athletics, where many of our teams went to playoffs and regionals and even states. I've gone to many of the games this year, and I'm confident to say that these are some of the best teams we've had in years. We saw the baseball team come back from what appeared to be a losing season to winning the conference tournament. We watched the tennis team rank high enough to attend regionals and states. And did you manage to catch the track and field team make their way to second place in state? We were able to have traditional games where we had the stands filled to the brim, concessions sold, games won, and crowds cheering their team on. I know we are very thankful to have an all-around normal year. When you look back on high school, look back at the fond moments. Don't think about the drama, don't worry about the heartbreaks, don't stress over that test you bombed, and don't worry about that bad grade you didn't tell your mom about. But think of all your favorite teachers and friends. Think of the happy times, like fooling around in class, going to football games with your friends, going to prom with your beautiful date, getting out of class for pep rallies, and partying inside and outside of school. As we are here today, let's remember all the fun we've had over the past 4 years, all the struggles we've overcome, all the essays, tests, exams, and projects, all the late nights and early mornings. All of our hard work has paid off. Today is a monumentous day. This is our step into the real world. We are moving on to the next chapter of our lives. And with that being said, I will pass the mic over to Issa Algarazi. Thank you.
Thank you, Elliot, for that wonderful speech. Thank you to the East Shoreline staff and the faculty. There are teachers here today who are near and dear to me, and no doubt there were other teachers who were the same for you. I want to let you all know that I'm not going to say anything you need. So thank you for coming, and goodbye. But seriously, I just wanted to remind us of all the things we already know. A reminder that our only limit is ourselves. You may ask yourself, what do I mean by that? I mean that every one of you can achieve what you want if you put trust in yourself. As we're all gathered here, I want everyone to think of what you want to achieve in life. Take a while to reflect on that. Focus on what you want. Regardless of what that is, your goal should start with you. What are some things you want to change in your life? Life is not just about good grades. Find your passions, your hobbies, your friends, and your values. I say this because it is only after we have discovered ourselves, discovered and improved ourselves, that we can make the best decisions for ourselves and our families. These decisions then keep building, from our communities, to our nations, and to our world. You must seek the change you want realized. They will not come by chance. In the words of Mahatma Gandhi, be the change you want to see. After 4 years, here we are, awaiting the end of an old chapter. Cherish all the memories you've had in high school, as these memories are coming to an end. But this is not a stopping point. You have time to figure out your future, to calibrate, to adjust, and to perfect the most important thing in your life, you. There will be times of uncertainty and problems, times where we will be unsure of ourselves, and that is okay. If you are unsure of what your future entails, go out and seek different opportunities. Don't let fear hold you back. If you want to go into the medical field, volunteer in a hospital. If you'd like to initiate change in your community, vote or attend your council meetings. If obtaining a four-year degree is not for you, don't worry. There are plenty of other options, trades, and options. Whatever our choices, each of us will follow our own path into the future. Don't think anything is too small for you. I cannot guarantee you that you will achieve every goal you try, but I can guarantee you that you will never reach a goal without trying. So aim for the furthest goal possible. Thank you.
Haley Marie Aldridge. Issa Ali Al-Bahari Al-Gharazi, summa cum laude. Tashawn Devon Armstrong. Nazik Shamir Artis. Jemiah Shante Artis Atkinson. Mason Dressel Ballard. Jonathan Lorenzo Barrett. Magna Cum Laude. Emina Bucherovic, Summa Cum Laude. Alexander Stefan Bertrand. Rachel Elizabeth Best. Naya Nicole Boatwright. Brianna Nicole Bonner. Malik Andre Breon Austin. Quayshawn Malik Bremer. LaJavion Tayshawn Britt. Albert Russell Brown Jr. Ali Jose Brown. Ethan David Brown. Hunter William Brown, summa cum laude. Yamani Chantel Butler Jones. Amaya Sine Calhoun. Lizette Castaneda Camarena. Raul David Ceballos Hernandez. Emily Rose Chamberlain. Natalia Chavez Estrada. Scholar Monet Clark Cum Laude. Marnaya Janelle Coley. Jacob Rayburn Daniels. Sean Anthony Davis. Woo! Zion Malik Davis. Katharina Mae Gamboa De La Cruz, magna cum laude. Jackson Thomas Duane. Francisco Diego Marcos. Shania Denise Dingle. Ariel John Lewyan Dolenza, magna cum laude. Richard Kenneth Dona, magna cum laude. Derek Austin Drawn. Jaden Donnell Drew. Elijah Jeremiah Dunn. Jeremiah Emmanuel Edwards. Alexis Renee Elliott. Jocelyn Ariza Gonzalez. Tahani Michelle Exum, summa cum laude. Vicence Keith Faison Jr. Zamaya Velvet Fleming. Destiny DeAsia Fuller. Benjamin Thomas Galetto. Donovan Elijah Gardner. Hunter Bryce Giffen. Kenya Amon Gilbert. Alexis Gomez Hernandez. Christina Leilani Gordon. Adeja Tajay Grady. Faisal Jamar Grady. Mariko Royale Graham Jr. Kalia Lee Grant. Brittany Lachey Gray. Caleb Michael Gray, cum laude. Jamari Treve Gray. Naraya Elise Griffin. Inesia Jayana Hall. Gabrielle Monique Hall. Mackenzie Danielle Hall, cum laude. Jada Nicole Hamilton. Jessica Olivia Hendricks, magna cum laude. Arianis Marrett Hernandez. Sierra Ayana Hill. Pierre Sharaquan Holloman. Dayani Anazia Jamira Holmes. Lane Christopher Hubbard. Jalen Anthony Hutchinson. Anaya Carlia Johnson. Kendall Kiana Johnson. Michael Quinn Johnson. Jaquan Damon Jones. Simeon Youssef Joyner. Ian Roger Kimmel. Jada Brianna King. Shauna Nicole Knight. James Earl Koenig III. Katrina Catherine Daly Larson. Darnell Adolfo Leon. Charles Noah Lewis. Cora Noel Lewis. Jalen Kalitha Lewis. Jaden Josiah Lewis. Rodney Spencer Lewis, Jr. Sanaya Malay Lewis. Brian Jahir Lopez Garcia. Kayla J. Lundergan. John Donald Malcolm, cum laude. Alexis Joshua Martinez Romero. Pablo Cesar Martinez Trujillo, magna cum laude. Gianni Antoinette Mayo. Caitlin J. Ivy McCullough. Maurice Anthony McGee Jr. Brianna Simone McLean. John Davis McNair IV. Devin Wayne Matthew Millen. Kaylin Elise Miller. Alisa Monet Mitchell. Muhammad Ahmed Ali Muhammad. Tiana Nicole Monk. Ashley Marie Moore. Carly Nicole Morales Barrientos. Zaven Michael Morris. Natwan Devon. Tashana Elijah Moses. Duane Sherrod Moore Jr. Kendall Lamar Miles. Heidi Shalom Orozco. Carter Blake Outlaw. Christopher Paul Ospino. Carter Blake Outlaw. Dasha Alejandra Pantoja Douglas, cum laude. Mauricio Jose Pantoja Douglas, cum laude. Micah Kadeja Parks. Guillermo Perez Ramirez. Daniela Perez Rios, magna cum laude. Caitlin Elizabeth Ann Phelps. Luisa Angela Pachardo. Carissa Diane Place, summa cum laude. Kamaya Unique Plymouth. Xander Odin Pugh. Hughes Dukins Rama. Sanaa Marie Rainer Lucas. Jakari Ayan Reed. William Samuel Rice. Juliet Josephine Rizzi. Mecca Ali Roberts. Medina Aaliyah Roberts. Jaden Isaiah Rodrigo. Angel Gabriel Rojas Polanco. Alan Romero Noriega. Ryan Lee Rouse. Joshua Trey Rowe. Crystal Rubio Garcia. Sergio Manuel Ruiz Navarro. Uriah Michaela Shepherd. Jarvis Davon Simmons. DeAndre John Nicholas Slapper. Anasia Namanye Smith. Ethan Cole Smith. Landon Douglas Smith, magna cum laude. Xavier Sebastian Smith. Marissa Lee Stickles. Ariana Chantrell Suggs, cum laude. Brianna Nicole Sutton. James Elliott Sutton, cum laude. Dennis Lynn, Shaquille. Noah Manning Tenji. Giselle Melanie Torres. Elizabeth Victoria Vaughn. And Jeanette Vasquez Burgos. Dylan Marshall Wade. Jerry Rajan Wade. Tyler Lamar Waters. Daniel Joseph Weeks, magna cum laude. David Morrell Williams. Layla Nicole Williams. Sherelle Janessa Woodle. Madeline Parker World. Savannah Lane World. Ayanna Shalice Worthington. Deja Simone Wright, cum laude. Caleb Akio Ura.
Would the class of 2022 please stand? Ladies and gentlemen, by the power invested in me by the state of North Carolina, by the power invested in me by the state of North Carolina and the Wayne County Board of Education, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Eastern Wayne High School, remember what we said? I now declare that you are graduates of the class of 2022.
Our tassel was definitely worth the hassle. This morning we entered as candidates for graduation. Our tassels were hanging on our right. When we turned the tassel, it would signify our movement from students to graduates. Eastern Wayne High School, class of 2022, you may now turn your tassel.
Congratulations, graduates, and thank you everyone for being here this morning to honor the class of 2022. If all guests will please remain in your seats until the graduates have exited the rows, graduates, please wait for your junior marshal to dismiss your row. Thank you.